Congratulations, Eli. You made it.
Good job.
Good job.
Very good.
Welcome to my graduation. I'm going to read my ABC book.
You can read now?
Yeah.
Wow.
Can you write your name?
Oh, yeah. Real loud.
Okay. A for apple. B for buffalo. C for catfish.
E is for what?
C for catfish.
Catfish.
D is for my doll Woody. E is for Eli, and that's me. F for fox. G for garbage truck. H for heart. I for igloo. J for jump rope. K for karate. L for lion. M for Mario. N for new. O for octopus. P for peach, and that's from Mario too. Q for quilt. R for Rudolph. W for walrus. X for x-ray. Y for yak.
Dear Eli, congratulations, you are on to kindergarten. I'm so happy we were able to spend time together learning, dancing, and drawing. Thank you for all your help in the morning, turning the lights off, closing the door gently, and making our choo-choo train sound. You were a leader I could count on in early care and in class. I will miss talking with you and listening to your adventures. You made us laugh and smile. Love, Miss Sierra. Isn't that nice? Okay, and Miss Hernandez wrote you a letter too. It says, ready to help everyone, ready to answer questions, and ready to play. Nap? Not so much. I'm going to miss your smiling face and hugs. I know you will make a lot of new friends, but please don't forget about your old friends and teachers. There is no way I could ever forget you. Have fun in kindergarten. And as a wise old man would tell you every morning, be a good listener, be a good friend. Love you, Eli, Mrs.